though. If you just want to get this car running and just want a good engine and drop in here, you ain't got to go by. I think a 350 engine will give it enough horsepower, because it got around 300 horses. It's just for a regular, powerful car, you know.